sent in by Kevin Klukin. It was a mostly dry and sunny day throughout. It reached 30.